Neighbor, don't call my phone no more. Cause you see I moved on. Don't do that. Hold on. Yeah. We gotta play her sheet. I thought I dreamed you, Larry. You supposed to be in Atlantic. It's okay though. Hold on. Larry, you ain't shit. I ain't never been shit. Soon as you see me go on a dating show, you wanna stalk a bitch. Y'all stay tuned, cause Billy Earl and we still coming with our shit. He doing something right now. Baby, you hear me? Quit. Away. Nigga, you gonna be pain in the sky. Yeah, if you keep on fucking with Queen, Queen, Queen. Leave me alone, dead poet. It is what it is, Larry. You did it. Hold on. And for the true sipper that taught me to get a nerd, I'm not mad at you no way, okay? You know, it ain't your fault. You did your best, okay, for quit. It is what it is. Larry ain't shit, just like my baby daddy Tyrone. He ain't nothing. You know, I'm, you know, venturing out, quit venturing out thanks to y'all. You know, it is what it is. And I'm trying out new shit. And I'm having fun. You know, fuck you. True. Why you didn't call me back? But it's okay. Because, you know, Lil Ara been stalking a bitch. Billy Earl, he and I been communicating. It's okay. You know what I'm saying? We coming with a recap. It is what it is. It's Quee Beach. The fuck you thought? Anyway, I'm finna get ready to go to bed. Quee just decided to drop a video to let y'all know a bitch is okay. 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 Whatever y'all got going, you know, if it's successful, I wish you the best. I pray for everybody because I love everybody. It is what the fuck it is. Y'all hate a bitch, but I love y'all. You know what I'm saying? But, Lil Larry, leave me the fuck alone. Do that. True, Money Boy, y'all holla at a bitch. Billy Earl and I is ready to do the damn thing. You know what I'm saying? Come out and give y'all the exclusive. Bitch, we're going to roll out the red carpet, everything. When it comes to Quee and Billy Earl, y'all waiting on a date recap. Make sure your notifications is set. If you ain't subscribed, go on and subscribe, motherfuckers. You know what I'm saying? Quee is, let me tell you something. I don't mean to call you motherfuckers. Let me tell you something. Lil Larry got a bitch fucked up. He got a little bitch fucked up. Lil Larry. I ain't never dealt with this much motherfucking drama in my motherfucking life. Dead poet. So, y'all stay blessed. Never stress and get you some motherfucking rest. Quee signing out. And I'll be back. And, yeah. Quee and motherfucking Billy Earl date recap. That's what it is. You know what I'm saying? Lil Larry, fuck ya. You hear me? Night night. Quit the shit. Remember that. Dream about it. Fantasize about it. I know you love.